to Liz Shepparton and also to Bev and Rose for hosting us this evening. We know that people are still raving about the crap music rave party, especially the teens who attend on Saturday night. It's been great to see people enlivening our streets, all dressed up and grooving, silent disco, racing to compete with their friends and their neighbours. Perhaps you contributed to drawing on complexity at Karratha City Shopping Centre. Shared your story at the Chin Wagon, posted a letter at the New Bayswater Post, became an everyday superhero at the Red Earth Arts Precinct, did a workshop, went out to Queen Sampson to give the artist and resident to take a day to that studio, or to Cossack to see Michael Torres' amazing photography exhibition. Or maybe you saw the Adventures of Alvin Sputnik at the Danby Community Hall. It was fantastic to hear about everyone rocking out to light loud guitars and red pants on ice at the Nicolai Speedway on Friday night. And to see everyone here tonight for the Break Scene Community Centre. Grief is for everyone, and we look forward to continuing to present this annual event for our community. We hope you're already thinking about what you might like to see next year, or how you can contribute to our event. The City of Karratha are doing surveys tonight and online, so please provide us your feedback for next year. A very special thanks to our principal partner Rio Tinto and community partners, including Kuba Forest, A big thank you all for your support. Grief 2021 has been very special, and we can't wait for Grief 2022. Thank you.
My phone.
Ladies and gents, we've got two more songs. The second last song is a song called Sing Your Song to the Horizon. It's a song that that I wrote for students in Mount Barker, so the other end of this state. And it really is about using your voice to say, I'm here, I exist, and I bring something beautiful into the world. We're so delighted to have all these students singing with us today. Let's sing your song to the horizon.
I love you.